बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम, दिस जून 10 वेरिएंट 13 क्वेश्चन नंबर 10 कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री ऑफ एएस लेवल एंड इन वर्कशीट क्वेश्चन नंबर 17. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी नीड अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ परपेंडिकुलर सेक्टर ऑफ बीडी फर्स्ट पार्ट. सो इजी इंशाल्लाह. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गेट द ग्रेडियंट. ओके, सो आई थिंक सो आई कैन लेबल इट, दिस इज अ आई थिंक दिस ए पॉइंट. ओके, सो व्हाट इज ग्रेडियंट ऑफ एसी? सो ग्रेडियंट ऑफ एसी, so I can say y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. I got 2 by 6, so grade of AC is coming 1 by 3. So if I need BD, so what is a grade of perpendicular? Grade of perpendicular becomes negative 3. So this is my, this I will use for the grade of this one. So it means this grade is a 1 by 3, this becomes negative reciprocal. Now I'll go for the midpoint formula and midpoint M coordinates. So for M, how to find midpoint coordinate is not a hard job. Find average of two numbers. Similarly, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. So x1 is minus 1, x2 is 5. And I am getting 2. Similarly, y coordinate, 2 plus 4, 6. Divided by 2, I got 3. So M coordinate is so simple, 2 and 3. And I will use these two things and I'll find out this one. Because this, on this line, bisector line, I use this M and gradient is minus 3. So let's go for the equation. So equation of perpendicular bisector, or I can say BD only, no problem. Okay. So formula is Y minus Y1 equal to M times 2X minus x1, and y1 is 3 and x1 is 2 and m is minus 3. So alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. So y equals to minus 3x and plus 9 of equation of perpendicular bisector. And now you know this line cutting the this one. So for B, so put x0. Why x0? Because it is as a y-intercept, you know, y-intercept. And when I put x0, so y answers coming 9. So coordinates of B is x0, y9. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, very easy. Okay, so let's move on next point. Yes, I think so clear. So D is a, I think we got it, D is clear, M I have, D is question. And you know in rhombus, this gap and this gap equal, this gap. So this M behave as a midpoint for, not only for AC, even for BD also. So I wrote M here and B and D. So I use a midpoint technique, and midpoint technique, you know, X1 plus X2 divided by 2. And similarly, y1 plus y2 divided by 2. So what is x, the midpoint? So this 2 comes here. What is x1, x2? Corner element of this line. So 0 and a. So 2 goes there, a becomes 4. Similarly, this midpoint 3 comes here. y1, y2, corner points, 9 and b. 2 3s are 6 equal to 9 plus b. And I think it's very clear, this is coming minus 3. So answer is clear for D coordinate is 4 and minus 3. But now for area, what is technique to find area? We have a formula. And formula I'm going to use, I use very less, but I'm using now. What is formula of area of the closed figure? Okay, this is called modulus. Okay, I start from any point. Okay, I can start from any point. I start from B, then C, then D, then A. I can start from any point. But I start from here because 0 is there. That is why. So first, X up, Y. What is X coordinate? 0. What is Y coordinate? 9. So 0 up, 9 down. Okay, after B, I will go for D or C coordinates. 5 up, 4 down. What is d coordinate, which is here? 4 up minus 3 down. What is a coordinate? 1 minus 1, 2 down. So minus 1, 2 down. And n again 0 up, 9 down. I repeat my words. I just give you a simple help. I started from B. This is B coordinate. Then I went for C, then D, then A, then B. It is important where you start. Where you start, same point you finish. So that is why whenever you start B coordinate, you ends at the B coordinate. That is why. So you can see here, but assume one student start from A. A, B, C, D, A. No problem. Answer in both options same. Answer in any option is same. So let's go for the answer. And I think so, maybe you have done in lower grade the matrices. How to find determinant. This is a sample. A, B, okay, let me take numbers. 6, 1, 2, 4. How you can find determinant of this matrix? So 6 4s are 24, minus 2 1s are 2. This always minus sign. Okay, so apply same criteria on this diagram. So let's start. And here always half. So first apply the same criteria on these four numbers. So 4 zeros are 0. Minus 9 5s are 45. Plus sign. Now same criteria. First I applied here. Now I applied here. I'm going to apply. So this into this. Minus 15. And minus formula. 4 4s are 16. Now applying same criteria here. 4 2s are 8. Minus formula. And this is 3. Now applying same criteria here. So this is minus 9. And this is 0. And this is a whole story. Okay. I repeat again this concept. What is I am saying? I repeat again to you. And what is the plan behind? Okay. So I repeat this important thing. So this into this minus this into this here. Plus this into this minus this into this here. So 4 2s are 8. So this into this I wrote 8. And minus formula this into this here plus. So same story. Now I'm solving now and answer comes. Here minus 45, here minus 31, here 5 and minus 9. If I type in calculator, what is coming in the bracket? So let's see what is coming. So yes, please, if answer is coming in the modulus is minus 80. So area is equal to this. And you know what modulus does? Modulus remove the minus sign. So area is equals to half times 280 gives you 40 units square. So this is our answer. I think so the concept is clear to you. And